YouTube, I am here. My name is Gabriel Phigon. And for those of you stars and starlets who do not know me, you are in for a treat with my video of this week. YouTube, welcome back, and thank you so much for clicking. Let's go ahead and get right into this. This video is going to be a reaction to Chlöe's new single, Pray It Away. Pray It Away. If you guys don't know, I love me some Chlöe. Treat Me, Have Mercy. I've been loving her solo journey. Holly is gonna be shining in March when her movie Little Mermaid comes out. Let's just say that the Baileys are doing the damn thing. But nonetheless, let's get right into this video now. Oof, we in church. Now who lit all them candles? I hope they got a good old check. Okay, formation. Oh, she looks phenomenal. She looks so good. Oh, bye. Wow. That was Chlöe Pray It Away. And I'm gonna tell you this, Chlöe has not disappointed me yet. She continues to raise the bar. I'm not gonna say that this was my favorite song, however, I did definitely connect with this song. I love her vocal tone. Her vocal range is so wide. Chlöe definitely knows how to deliver when it comes to facial expressions. And I love that she was crying in one take, and then the next take she was saying, listen, I'm gonna go ahead and pray it away before I do something that we both not gonna like. Ready to see what this album is gonna bring, because I know that the album is on its way. My favorite look though was this one. Now I was gonna say this one, but no, it's this one. Okay, so Chlöe, you get 5 stars for me, and shout out the person who did all the damn candles. They get 5 stars too. Shout out to you. But that is all I have for you guys in this video. Be sure to follow me on TikTok and Instagram. That'll be all in the description box below. Get yourself a copy of the Phigon Chronicles of the Burning Star so you can go ahead and follow along on my read-along and my YouTube series, The Phigon Chronicles. Like and comment down below what song you want me to do next and what you think of this music video. Have a great night, day, or evening.